Hey everyone, Dr. Dave with Triad Health Center, and I am joined by our special guests. We have Miss Sarah and Miss Kaylin.
Can you say hi?
So Sarah has been a patient at our office since
2015,
and we've been through a lot together.
Yes, we have.
But today we wanted to talk about pregnancy, especially how it relates to chiropractic care. A lot of questions, we have a lot of questions come into the office about how chiropractic can help pregnant mamas and how they can help the infants too after they're born. So no better way to explain it than have Sarah talk about her experience here at Triad Health Center. So Sarah, if you can tell us a little bit about our journey together, and it started with Kaylin.
With Kaylin, yes. Yeah, so we came in, we're going to skip through this really quickly, but with issues with fertility, so we worked through a lot of that with you as well. And then we got pregnant, and we were here through my entire pregnancy with getting adjustments, and she was positioned a little differently on my pelvis, and we had some issues with that. So you actually came to the hospital while I was in labor. And was able to do an adjustment that really helped progress my labor and delivery as well. And within 12 hours of her being born, you were able to come to the hospital to adjust her as well. So I truly believe that it gave her the best start possible right from the beginning.
That's awesome. How would you say, you know, going forward with adjustments, how does she do with chiropractic care?
She loves it. This is her favorite place ever to come. She begs for us to go to the chiropractor. But I also think it has made a tremendous difference in her health and her immune system. We've had zero issues with sickness, with ear infections. She's never had any of those common issues that a lot of children have. And I give a lot of credit, number one, to God and prayer, but to also the care that she's been given here.
And how often does she come in to get adjusted?
She comes in, she's supposed to come in once a month, but we can't, my schedule is every other week, and she cannot know that I'm coming and her not come. So she comes with me every other week.
I love that. And she was adjusted when she was
12 hours old.
12 hours old. That's yes. Incredible. A lot of people don't know that a baby can be adjusted, and it doesn't look anything like when you adjust an adult. Mm-hmm. In fact, it's just little vibrations. But the bone that we really check on an infant is the top bone, which is called the atlas. And when that moves out of alignment, whether even from a vaginal birth, if there's a lot of pressure, or especially a C-section, mm-hmm. that misalignment of the top bone can affect ears, eyes, nose, throat, immune system. So, you know, there's, as we say, we want to start life off to God's full potential right away. Mm-hmm. We don't want to wait for a symptom or an issue to pop up. So,
absolutely.
Kaylin, you do so amazing. Do you love getting adjusted?
Do you love going to the chiropractor?
You're usually
and
love
she
to
practices
talk.
At home with on us too. So she practices being Dr. Dave.
Do you adjust, Daddy?
I'm not gonna do adjust with Daddy.
Yeah, and what do you tell Daddy when you adjust him? You tell him to lay down. You push on his back.
And then I say, "Oh, are you better?" And you say, "Yes, ma'am."
Can you say power's on? Do you tell Daddy power's on?
No.
Oh, all better. That's great. Thanks for sharing that.
You're welcome.
Is your baby brother going to get adjusted?
Yeah.
Oh, she had to think about that one. And what's your baby brother's name?
Name Colder Bear.
Colder Bear. Oh, that's so sweet.
Yes.
Thanks for sharing your story. I'm so glad you come in and get adjusted too. We love seeing you.
Say thank you.
Yeah. Big hug. Good job. Oh yeah, perfect.
Good job.
All right. Chew your popcorn. Do you see Mama get adjusted?
Yeah.
Good.
I was coloring.
You were. Yeah,
and I was waiting for Mommy to come.
Oh, you were coloring?
Yeah.
Good. You got any popcorn in there? Oh yeah, good job. Good job, look at that.
Good work, Kaylin. See, power's on.
Do I get a thank you?
Yes, sir.
You want to jump off for you? 1, 2, 3, go.
Perfect.
Power's on.
Mom can drop me off the chair.
Oh yeah.